Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple.
What's going on, guys? Gummistelson4 here, and welcome back to another video. And this is the start of Merry Vlogmas. Day 1, this is going to be going throughout the whole week up until Christmas. It's going to be pretty good. I'm enjoying it. Sorry I didn't upload last week. I was sorting out stuff with my room. For example, you can see, like, before I had lighting problems, so I just used the torch, like, up there on the top shelf, but that didn't really work properly, so I got lights here, and my torch there again, just so the lighting is balanced, basically. I had to rejig some stuff around. For example, I moved my mini fridge over towards my bed, just so it's easier just to get around the place in general. So it is the start of Merry Vlogmas. What are you guys hoping for Christmas? What are you hoping for Christmas? It's a pretty big deal. I'm just feeling Christmas spirit recently. I don't really know why. I don't know. I'm really enjoying Christmas at the moment. Yeah, it's been alright. So yeah, guys, this is going to be a pretty short video today, mainly because I've been having to start this in school time because the whole like school date system is kind of like messed up for this term. So like we have to like the 8th of January, something like that, until we go back to school. But it means that we're going off school late. So this is going to be a shorter video than usual. But today's been a pretty chill day actually. Most lessons I've been like doing like Christmas quizzes and stuff like that, so it's been a pretty easy day to get through. Other than chemistry though, we had to mark a test in chemistry. It's been a good day so far. Hope you guys have had a good day. Tune in tomorrow because that's Merry Vlogmas episode 2. So have a good day. Please like, subscribe, nice in the comments below. I'll see you all next time. Bye.